I hope Nathan enjoys his last party.
Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof.
Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is that?
Can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Possible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you alright after today?
I really flipped out on Nathan. I just hate bullies. And Max, he's dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
Good luck!
I didn't expect to see you at a Vortex Club party.
I didn't expect that either, but I really need to find Nathan. Have you?
No, I haven't seen him. And I'm not looking for him, so I most likely won't tonight. I just hate that scrub and his club.
You're not the only one. Maybe this party will be the end of the Vortex Club.
Then I don't have to pretend like I care anymore.
Have you seen Warren tonight?
Why? You're the one going out with him.
Enough. I'm sorry Warren asked me to the movies, but you don't need to give me an attitude. I'd like to think I'm your friend.
I know. I get salty when things don't go my way. I'm selfish while you go on a roof to help save your friend.
You're not selfish, Brooke. You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit. Like all of us here.
You seem so wise and kind of invincible this week. I think that snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Only with your drone. By the way, did you see that crazy double moon out there earlier?
Max, if I saw a double moon out there, I would assume it really was the end of the world.
Well, the night is still young, Brooke.
And so are we, Max. So let's plan a drone date next week.
There's Courtney drinking alone, without Taylor or Victoria. I wonder why.
I just wish someone would kick Nathan's
ass. Luke, I almost didn't see you.
Max, you're the only person I don't mind seeing right now.
I was looking for Nathan.
I've avoided almost everybody here tonight. Why are you looking for Nathan?
No big deal.
Really? You look pretty fucking intense. Nathan bothering you? Oh wait, I did see Nathan today, nursing a busted face. I had dreams that somebody finally kicked his ass.
Well, Luke, sometimes dreams come true. Warren gave him an epic beatdown.
Yes, give it up to brother Warren. Now all we have to do is drive all these goddamn Prescott vampires out of town.
I think Sean Prescott wants to drive all of us out of town. Or into Panama States.
I met him once at a Bigfoots game. Mean fucking bastard. Oh man, he explains Nathan.
Preach it, brother Luke. Okay, I have to get going. Thanks for seeing me.
No, thank you. For helping Kate. And for keeping it real. Peace out.
No one seems to know where Nathan is. Is he hiding or something?
Vortex Club. Nice try.
Listen.
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club. Is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight. Rachel dead. Enter the Vortex Club. Look at these entitled assholes. They don't give a shit about anybody. If that tornado came right now, I would just sit here and watch for a while. But I have to make sure Chloe doesn't go on her own rampage. I hate feeling this way. It's dark and angry. Nathan's hit list.
Victoria, your picture. Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off. Go fuck yourself, me, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit. Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day. Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh tried to kill herself in front of you. And me. Everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party. Everybody is wasted. What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
that what you were trying to tell Mr. Jefferson last night?
You saw me talking to him?
Saw. And heard.
We were just talking about how excited he is for the Everyday Heroes contest. That doesn't mean I'm going to win or anything.
I hope you win fair.
We'll see. And Max, I know you don't like me either, so it's not like we have to be friends or anything.
Why the hell not? We're both into art and photography. We're both kind of weird and pretentious. If we hung out with our attitude, we'd get along fine.
I almost asked you to hang out. You said my photos were Abaddon-esque. Then I remembered who I was.
You should have asked me. It would have been cool to compare photo notes.
Maybe we're too much alike.
You might be right.
Well, Max Caulfield, there's still time for you to get in the Vortex Club.
I actually hope so, Victoria.
Why do you say it like that? Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace dark.
What? Nice try, Max, but I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know yet. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not. You have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it.
Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him, and stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time, and I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria. I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay.
Oh my god. Max, seriously? What are you doing here?
Taylor, have you seen Nathan yet?
If I did, it's none of your business. This is a VIP area, so you should get back to the beach.
Just keep on dancing for Victoria, Taylor. And stay away from Nathan.
Like, thanks for your concern.
She's wasted and nobody is looking out for her. Nobody minds it, Blackwell.
What's up, Peyton?
Up in the sky, it's Super Max here to save the party.
Have you seen Nathan?
I just vaped some dank OG buds, so I can barely see you. Or are these hotties next to me?
You want a hit?
No. I want to find Nathan.
Me too! He's supposed to be bringing some special party favors. I hope.
At the party, you actually planned a party at the party.
Not to say. So, has anybody here seen Nathan?
I guess you have to go ask everybody here. Or, you can sit down and take a quick hit.
Hayden, does Sean Prescott pay for the Vortex Club party?
What doesn't he pay for?
Prescott's shit money. How else could we afford DJ duties to his spend?
Prescott family is literally making the dance.
Whatever. I'm in this world to have fun. Try it sometime, Max. I finally get you and Dana to come out to a Vortex Club party, but you just want to lecture me?
Gee, thanks, Mr. Madsen.
How much fun did Kate have at your last party? Listen to me. Just watch out for Nathan today.
I think that's your job, Max.
Come back when you're ready. Erectors live and be given without foul. Only thoughts at the thief who shops out. Get your boy and getting greedy, can't deny it. Cause it can be, I'll probably try it. Like you were gonna throw down notes. Hold out with hope and keep buying till I'm flat broke. Escaping the fears just like the man's wish. Shed tears inside, I'm still the same kid.
Chloe, Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the locker.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it.
Hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Let's go. Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is...
Come on!
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Mr. Jefferson, it was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to Kate Marsh. She is the real everyday hero of Blackwell, and I can't wait for her to come back. Thank you.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. No. Yes, I can.
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Oh, Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now. Stop stomping around, Chloe.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Thank you.
Rachel, I will get your revenge. I swear.
Track Nathan if you're not going to be cool.
So creepy out here. Max, please hurry! Oh God, Max, look.
Don't look, Chloe. Oh, no. Chloe, look how.
What the fuck?
Chloe.